what makes additive manufacturing research at CMU special is our access to world-class manufacturing capabilities, material characterization capabilities, and advanced coursework that our students can benefit from in order to solve these multidisciplinary problems. I would like to think of goals as short-term and long-term. The short-term goals of our research are to enable the adoption of additive manufacturing capabilities into non-industrial applications, such as aerospace applications. So we all know that additive manufacturing enables fabrication of complex geometries, and we could have lightweight designs. And lightweight components are especially of interest for aerospace applications because that will translate to fuel savings. There are many ideas and projects that we are thinking of and are working on for long-term implications of additive manufacturing. One project is related to large-scale additive manufacturing. So these are meter-scale parts now that we want to make. And if we want to make them with traditional approaches like casting and forging, I keep hearing about supply chain issues, lead time issues, and there's also cost associated with those techniques. What we are trying to do in my group is how can we intelligently plan the process and design the process equipment itself so that we can eliminate post-process heat treatment. The other challenge we have with large-scale part fabrication is how do we inspect them? How do we test them? At CMU, we have several faculty who have developed unique process monitoring capabilities. So I have this unique opportunity to collaborate with them and apply those techniques to large-scale fabrication.